Moving on to the next section, the transaction, that is POS, that is point of sale. It is mainly used for the counter sale. At a time, you can easily do the sale simultaneously. Here you can see the details, that is the voucher numbers and the date, everything. The pricing level you can select. So in the specific pricing level, we can select. And salesman, if you want to add, you can just press add button and give the details of a new salesman. So you can give the code, give the address, mobile, contact, everything you can see. And under you can see the details of that salesman. You can edit by double clicking onto that salesman also. So I just created one and they saved it successfully. And here where I can check whether it's cash or party, whether I'm giving it through just cash or just giving to a party. And account, I just selected that sales account. And the counter number, what in which counter I'm just doing that. I just selected counter number 1 and I'm just reading the product through barcode. So I'm just reading the barcode number. So everything of that product details has come out there, which rack, which unit, which quantity number is also given. Here you can just press the add button. So you can see the product details under. And on the left side, if any tags, you can see out there. And the narration can be given. And if you finally, you can just save it after everything. And if you are doing any free sale also, you can just make it 0 and just save it. And next, going to the register, you can just go to the sales invoice register, what you have done. And if you want to edit, just double click to the specific one and just do the addition. If you want to do any discount, anything, you just give the discount. And in the changing any product amount, you can just save here. And the discount and any addition can be done out. If you want to give any tax amount out here, you can just manually give that. And any tax amount extra expenses there, you can, in the left side, you can just see that. And after everything, you just can update it by pressing update button. You can see all the details one by one after that. So by pressing double click, you can just edit any of that.